Welcome! Today, we'll be looking at LiquidPlanner, project management software that streamlines processes to let teams collaborate in real time. This video is brought to you by Technology Advice. Our mission is to educate, advise, and connect buyers and sellers of business technology, and one of the ways we do so is by providing unbiased reviews of software. Today, we're focusing on LiquidPlanner and their predictive project management platform, built to help companies manage complex portfolios. Its three strongest attributes are, number one, scheduling. LiquidPlanner's scheduling tool allows projects and tasks to be managed and scheduled in real time with full integrated tracking and collaboration. Projects are constantly and consistently updated as dates and deadlines change. This allows teams to stay on track for overall completion of a project, regardless of smaller parts of the project being delayed. Since every project involves some amount of uncertainty, LiquidPlanner also allows for best case and worst case estimates. Next up, reports. A big data approach to analytics and reporting looks to help teams with project management optics. Analytics show where most team members have spent their time and help to determine where is best to allocate future work, depending on project deadlines. These smarter timesheets even allow users to see total billable hours and pay remaining for an activity. Next up is social. A highly integrated social platform engages all members of the team in plan execution. Focusing on the five laws of social project management, LiquidPlanner tries to maximize transparency, autonomy, participation, collaboration, and realistic scheduling. The ability to tag team members in project tabs helps to streamline project communication. These conversation threads help connect tasks and help collaboration remain useful by giving it context. LiquidPlanner has several similar features of its competitors. However, there are also quite a few that set it apart. The task dashboard allows users to see upcoming projects for the next few days, weeks, or years. This is quite helpful when users are trying to visualize the scope of their work for the foreseeable future. A shared inbox helps keep messages in a unified location and can even funnel new work into one simple place. There's also seamless file sharing and calendar integration that make collaboration easier. Made for teams of greater than 50 people at large companies, LiquidPlanner is available at a medium price point. A few limitations are that smaller teams may not fully benefit from its collaboration features, since the software is best when there are clear, set priorities that everyone is working towards. Also, there's a lot of behind-the-scenes data and analytics, however, it is lacking many visualization features. Currently, it has a dashboard testing in beta. In summary, LiquidPlanner combines task management features with traditional project management software through priority-based schedules that update automatically, custom report builders that help manage time and money left for a project, and built-in collaboration that helps connect conversations. To find out more about LiquidPlanner or other project management companies, check out our website where we can help you find software that fits the needs of your work. Thanks for watching!